And you're okay?
So we got odds. Okay, should work right there. Does that work? Yeah, it does. Sweet. Okay. Ew. The fuck? Yo, no. Studio Ghibli is making a CGI movie. And it looks weird. Can you guys still hear me? I don't know. Hey, can you still hear me from this far? I mean, I'm pretty sure you can, but just want to make sure. Ah, sweet. Okay, cool. I'm gonna wait for Jesse to get on so we can, get started. Maybe with the Robins. Looking all retarded. Bitch. Yep, we're back on, guys. We're back on. And did I get kicked again? Okay, cool. I see people now. Sweet. Okay, no, it just told me I had zero viewers, so I just had to make sure. I think it, kicked again. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. I get some water. We'll start in like 5 minutes.
All right, guys, I'm back. I just had to get some food.
I got some soup, sopita. Ah! It's hot. Okay. We're picking back up where we finished yesterday.
You know I'm here. I bet he will soon. So what's
oh, the heart? Shit. My controller's broken, by the way. That's why I turn left sometimes. Like the camera turns left. Santa Barbara. He knows that's all bullshit. So bad now.
Yeah.
But my hunger meter went up. What even is that in Minecraft? Are they like little muttons? I don't know.
Hold up.
Oh, that.
All clear. All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet.
Ooh.
It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Yes, I found it. Knew it.
Awesome.
Washington coin, sweet. Do you think there's a Michigan coin? So many weird sounds in that game. They're so iconic. Hey, do you guys want to see me play Ghost of Tsushima next month? Yeah, but there's only 32 coins overall, Nana. In the game, I saw, I looked up how many there are, and there's 32 in total you have to collect in the game.
Worst case, look for ambulances.
Ghost of Tsushima. Tsushima.
Good idea.
Shishami. Oh. Yo, does she just walk around here with no flashlight? Shit. If they don't have that one Chinese song on there, I'm gonna be mad.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck those other 18. Probably Michigan one of them. Alright guys, let me get a quick bite of the soup.
Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this.
Thanks for tuning in. Break time. Oh, is that something? Yeah. It's sopa de fideo. Little fideos. That we used to make, and it had some left over. Oh shit, I thought it had 23 bullets. I'm like, damn, when did I get that? The flamethrower. Yeah, exactly. But no frijoles and chicken. But limon, yeah. I can craft? Wow. Sorry if the background's blinding. I just don't have any curtains. I'm sorry.
This doesn't look so bad.
Oh. Yep.
Okay, trauma or surgery then.
Did I just jump down there? Damn, there's gonna be infected here, isn't there?
Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Oh, what's that? Backpack.
You fought the good fight.
Pill bug. Bullet. Yeah, the outbreak was off back in the day. Yeah, am I really gonna fight some folks? This is probably my favorite gun. I like this old barrel. Infected. It said nothing, trust me, it's just not important. Is that my mom? Hey! Damn, people really tuning in, huh? Ugh. Nasty. Not as nasty as that mouse I killed the other day. I mean, literally earlier.
Okay, this is...
That's right. Supportive. Getting the word out. Oh, she said it in Spanish.
There has to be something around here.
Come on. Yeah, bro, you're taking it overboard now. Come on, something good. Those. Oh no.
I hear you.
Oh
need power too.
There's a whole place need power
around here somewhere.
Why are the infected parts so stressful? We're all here. Oh, Steven wrote this. Oh no, it's to Steven. Mom has never met Jesse. I hate those. They just jump at you. I got to kill it anyway. Okay, I think they're stuck in there. Which is good, because I don't want to fight them. Ew. Upgrade. Let's do no, I never have enough bullets for a full clip, so it doesn't matter about capacity. Yeah, Jesse, what are you eating? This gun looking icy, damn. Alright, I'm thinking I'll put it. In the original game, this gun wasn't on there. It was called the Variable Rifle. It was on multiplayer, though. And people really liked it, so they brought it into the story mode. Oh, that said Ian Kitchen. I was like, what the hell?
Here goes.
There we go. Damn it. Yep, I can't create anything. What? Power is on. Bye bye. Adios. I don't know what's going on. Guys, I thought it had its power. What? What's wrong? Oh, I'm stupid. Damn. This is gonna suck.
Shit.
Guess what? Maybe I should have gotten that scope before. See what's in there.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Come on. Fuck it. It's crazy how just one zombie can just kill you. Okie dokie. Get out of here. Why?
Please let there be an ambulance in the garage.
I feel like you hate every part of this game now. It's so stressful. Alright, guess I am. Can I craft something? Oh, incendiary rounds. Okay, I got 3 explosives. I need. I'm okay. Shouldn't have used the shiv on that guy. I probably would have died, so that's okay. I'm sad there's no Molotovs. Well, I'm sad that she doesn't use Molotovs. Literally my favorite thing to use. Oh, I got my keys. Guess I got a stealth clicker. Okay.
What?
Ugh. Did I go in there? Oh no, let's say what? Dang it. I don't want a suppressor. Well, I don't know yet if I do. Okay. Well, let's see what Nana's talking about. Stressful part. Okay. This part does seem stressful already. So dark, damn. Come on, something.
Yes.
We found it, guys.
Thank God. Liv, get ready to celebrate.
Zombies about to come, aren't there? Meet this dude real quick. Oh, fuck. No. Go, 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 go. Okay. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, go, go!
Ah! Let me go!
Guys, this part's really simple. That happened, guys. They got 3 shots and dies. Okay. Let's see what we got. Gotta make it harder, huh? Damn, those water graphics, though. I forgot I had a flamethrower. Oh my god, I forgot.
Cool.
I pressed L1. Well, that happens sometimes, guys. Okay, come on, switch!
Nah, reload! Grab the gun!
Ammo. Okay, he made it out. Barely. Yo, how does that little guy not die? Oh, look in there. Where am I? Aha. Got stuck there for a sec. Bro, run! Ding! I just gotta make sure, guys. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's dead, but... Hey, that wasn't that bad. I feel like this game's easier than the first one. Just because of how quick the character is now. That motherfucker's still alive. Oh, I had way more space. Damn. Just confined to that little room? I didn't realize that. I think the flamethrower really helped bring his damage down. I mean, his health down. Not damage. Okay. Go fight that tiny guy. Is this where it came from?
Great.
This fleas. Gotta make sure, guys. I got everything. Forgot this room. Damn. Doodle. Nasty over here, man. I'm pulling this thing out. I don't care. Guys, I'm out of soup. Hang on. Ugh, it's cold. Burn, puto! Where you going, pal? Yo, that's a mini bloater? From out of air! Oh, thank you. I was ready to press L1. I'm a fucking accurate, dang. Why wouldn't it die? Damn, you stupid zombie.
Leave me alone!
Forgot it through the caca. Why is this game so stressful, guys? Running around on fire. How did I miss? Leave me alone. Where'd you go, pal? Throwing caca, man. Monk. Oh, forgot. Look, pal. I really having fun right now. Where you at? I'm just shotgun you real quick. I missed that whole shot. Ooh. I'm out, guys. I'm out of bullets, officially. Come on. It's on fire? Oh,
Oh, leave me alone.
Oh. It's craft ammo. Hopefully I don't miss this time. Little pal. Hey bro, I just want to get the hell out of here. But let me wash my hands real quick. I was literally point blank. The shotgun was right here, and I went.
No one's ever gonna believe that shit.
And nobody will. Then why don't they just go down there and look at it? Find a coin, at least. Oh, nothing. Nothing's cool, though. Yeah, I'm glad they got rid of, what's it called? In the first game, to upgrade your weapons, you had to get tools. So there were 5 levels of tools. And, you know, throughout the game, you had to find it. And you couldn't get certain upgrades till the end because you didn't have that level 5 tool. It was stupid. Oh dang, is she gonna kill wolves?
They're all looking for you. What did you do? I told you to stay put. I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff? Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Hey. Follow me.
Ang. Quang. That's not Ellie. That's Abby. I'm playing as Abby right now. She's the worst character of all time. And then Ellie is she looks 19. Yeah, she looks 19. I don't know how old Abby is though. Jesse, do you care if I spoil anything?
Hey, Alice. Hey. You want a pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Alright, well, here goes. Basically, she kills Joel with the fucking golf club in the beginning of the game. That's why everyone's upset at this game, and that's why everyone hates her. Yeah, Joel is dead. Like, he's gone. Like, he's just...
Be okay?
And...
Yeah.
Actually. Yeah. Basically, the reason she's here in the game is because Joel killed her father in the first game, and he was a surgeon that was gonna make the cure. But the reason Joel killed her... I mean, her dad, the surgeon, is because they were gonna kill Ellie, and he didn't want to lose Ellie, so.
Maybe we stop looking for the light.
Now she's trying to get revenge, and she did get revenge. She killed Joel. But now Ellie's going after her. And all her friends that were there. that killed him.
I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Yeah, so you can see both perspectives. Which is kind of good, because, you know, or else it would just be one-sided, like, fuck Abby, 100%. I understand her. She has the same motives as Joel and Ellie, like, ever had. Which, you know, I don't understand why I hate her. I just think I hate her because she killed my favorite character in the series. So, yeah. Nightmare sequence. Yeah, I'm biased. Everyone's heavily biased, because who the fuck wants to see Joel die from this random ass little girl? Like, well, she's not little, she's humongous when she killed him. Seattle, day 3. Ugh. I know, right? I think she has the weirdest jaw that anyone has. Joel had a pretty weird jaw in the first game. She's transgender, I think. Male to female. I think. They haven't said anything, but a lot of people have said that, so.
Just me. What are you still doing up? I was.
Yeah, she stole everything. Even his hair.
Scars are tough.
Yeah, I think she's transgender.
What are they fighting about? Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Why?
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come. He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't. There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen, right? I haven't always done the right thing. You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been.
Man, fuck that bitch.
I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over too.
Yeah, get it, Yoran. Puto. I bet that hurt her. She has one arm joke.
Nice shirt. Are you okay?
What looks weird?
How's your arm?
The nub.
It was this morning. Love coming around? You will.
me look for him. He was pretty worked up.
What? Yeah, Abby looks strange. I mean, I think just her arms are so fucking huge. Like, I've never seen anybody with arms that big in my entire life.
Lev! Lev! Come back here, please! Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara? He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us. Should he be worried? He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
Dark Souls character.
What could happen to her? Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine. Are there options for helping her? He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him. Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
Shark.
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave. You hear that? Lev!
Yeah, Jesse, you would have seen that last night, but...
Are you in here?
But yeah. It happened.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
Oh, it's Alice. Give me the fucking toy. I thought that was a pool and she was walking over it.
Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
Ah, you're okay, dude. I'm gonna get it stuck somewhere.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast.
I know, it goes...
You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
I think she was left-handed.
She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Just slides. I swear to God, if I don't get the trophy for all conversations, I'm gonna be upset.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
She's stupid. I want to get it stuck somewhere. Where can I get it stuck? Damn it.
We should keep looking for him.
Nope, I want to keep playing fetch with the dog. You stupid dog. I'm just Good puppy. Good Alice. Damn, I didn't even check for coins. That's okay. I just want to play as Ellie. I hate her.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
for a long time. I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I'm so stupid.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on.
Bro, they're about to buy something. With what money?
Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me. But they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
Yo, where the fuck is Wyoming? Is that Wyoming? I don't even know anymore, guys. Can't even fucking tell ya. Alright, let's go find this kid a gift. What I'm saying is Wyoming under it? I don't know what's under. Oh, Oregon's under it. Shit, I'm stupid. And then Washington. I think Wyoming's to the right, correct? Idaho. Oh, I think Wyoming's right there. Yeah, that's Washington, Oregon, and then, of course, California, Nevada. Is that Idaho? I think so, right? Yeah, it's Idaho, all right. And then, yeah, Wyoming's right there, right? Utah, okay, cool. I'm not that stupid, then.
There's gotta be something left around here.
A shirt. Why is that glowing?
Nah. We can do better than these shirts.
Is on... onto of the world? The word? Oh, okay, my bad. When it shows for me, the comma is split up in half, so that's why it's weird. Come on, something good, come on. Yeah. What we got? Bro, they have hydro flasks. Look. There's nothing good. Large state. Ew. You guys know pelicans can take their spine out when it's really hot so they can cool themselves off?
This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
Remember I used to dance on Little Big Planet? For real, Wyoming is ghetto in GR. Yeah, they do. They, you know how they have the big thingy? They just like, and it comes out. Yo, where's this gift at? Sorry, I haven't been paying attention. Oh, there we go. Shark.
What about this?
Nah.
It's perfect. Mel's wrong. No. You're a good person.
Yeah, fuck Mel.
You don't know me.
Yeah.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium. My stuff.
Damn, what a little bitch.
Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up. Okay.
Oh, looks like...
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So,
I'm done.
Come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy.
I know, right? Like Terror and the Apocalypse? That motherfucker is jealous, though. Hell.
Hear that?
Lev! Get back here! Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. The boat ready?
Dang.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah. By staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Damn, she told him off. Like, no, you ain't coming. I just hate playing as Abby. I just don't want to play as her anymore. Day two, Abby was okay.
Where's the marina?
I like the boss fight, but that's it.
How you doing? I'm good.
Yeah, let's go. Speed run, let's go.
Is this place? We dock some of our boats there. Okay.
Yeah, coin. Aw, Kansas, come on. Go, pal. Am I still have no ammo? Yeah, meatball soup. Al bone diggers.
Oh, not making that.
Whoa. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh.
Here. I've got you. I can do it.
Yeah, she's got this. Strong.
Careful.
Whoa.
So, how do we get to your village in one piece? There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did.
Yeah, we figured that out now.
I mean, it's his mom.
You know, it's cool that they're trying to be progressive and stuff. Like, yeah, I'm all for that. But I don't think it was really that necessary to be in this. Yeah. You know, I don't care. Like, yes, I don't care, like, if you are. You know, I mean, it's awesome that people can find, you know, who they truly are.
How do we get to the arena from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around.
This is a game about zombies and stuff. Like, come on, just keep it there. I don't think this game was the right platform to showcase that.
Down this way.
Okay. That's okay though. I'm not mad. Some of the story elements suck. Some don't. The gameplay is okay. And I'm happy. And that's Gaka car. Like, look at that. Ah, you're okay. Damn, you missed the good part. You missed the. There's a. Big ass, weird looking zombie. Ooh. Yeah, it was a zombie with a bunch of other ones coming out of it. Let me see that.
Okay, go, go.
Oh, nothing. Who's watching the stream? I know. Did Troon go back to work? I don't know if he's off his break. Yeah, they do. They're so weird and creepy. It's like,
across the water over there.
I hate infected parts. I hate it.
Okay, sounds good.
My least favorite part in the original game was. The college part, oh my god, it's annoying. There's like 20 bloaters.
Here.
Oh, okay. Sweet. Okay, that's what we got. Come on, more boxes. What is this? Aang? No, Aang is still tiny. Actually, we found out that he's transgender, so cool. Cut all the potatoes in the world instead of being caught here again. Hey, it's a weird thing to say, but okay. Oh, I can't grab anything. But that big zombie just swallowed those explosives earlier. Alright, here we go. Oh, scissored. Still can't build anything. Sorry, guys. Damn. I want to find some arrows. Salad. Where are the enemies at? That scared the fuck out of me. I was like,
yeah. Shit. The sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up.
Oh, it's Bobby.
I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. It should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Are you playing right now, Nina?
Stay low. He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. Hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
Boom, boom, boom. Ah! Ah! Go, go, go!
Ah, the fuck was I? This way.
See.
Some Call of Duty shit, man. Bro, can't even see. Hey. I just want to see what happened, okay, guys?
Stay low.
You want it. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What?
I'm moving up.
I should probably play it smart instead of just trying to.
Stay low.
Bro, it's Bobby with the sniper, man. He's good with it. Bobby with the tools.
This way.
See.
Wow, we're making it, guys.
Fuck. What next?
Come on, man. You think resourcefully, but how? Think about how convenient that was. Yo, how the fuck did you get there so quick? Damn. I know, right? He's like, boom, boom. He's 360 scoping, man. He's no scoping. Actually, he's scoping, let's be honest. He's hard scoping.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
What fucking garage? That one? I know, right? I was like, damn, this is gonna explode. I thought they were gonna use that as a distraction, like, oh, blow it up and then go after him, but no. It's Bobby, right?
Manny.
You know, I like and I hate Manny, just because he called Joel a pendejo. I'm like, dude, really?
Get ready.
How stupid. They even have 3 health kits? Dang. Oh, I do have one. Sweet. Stop aiming the scope, dude. Come on. Luckily, I got that move. Burn, puto. You really have to shoot me, huh? Bro, leave a crawler, leave a crawler.
We gotta get to the bridge before he runs.
We gotta get to the bridge.
I can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
Aha, I got a bullet. Why do they think the sniper would stay there?
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Yo, it's Bobby. I know it's him. It's in my timeline. Yeah, it is Bobby. I knew it.
Keep the pressure up.
Shit, watch out.
Manny, I thought you were gonna be shooting at him, dude. Only shoots me.
Go, 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 go.
Keep the pressure up.
Shit, watch out. Get down. Cool.
Quick with it. He was behind cover and he went. I'm gonna hit her on top of the head with a hammer. What the hell did I make? Oh.
Motherfucker.
I have no idea where this guy is, and actually kind of scary, not even gonna lie. Is the stream still good, guys?
Take that boat.
It's not showing up on my phone, that's why. Okay. By the way, I'm gonna head out in like 20 minutes. I gotta go help my dad, Pepe.
Guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to it. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails.
I don't know if I'm gonna get back on tonight.
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use the storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Yeah, she's got that. Yeah. I kind of promised Brian to go skate for a bit. Because he just quit his job. I know, right? It's because no human's been tampering with the environment. That's why it looks so good now.
Grabbing supplies, just in case.
Hey guys, we found a coin. Idaho, fuck Idaho. Utah. Ah, screw it.
Why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
What's that? That bar? Aw. That was G Fuel. Oof.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here.
Yeah, if I don't get on tonight,
alert now. We need to hurry.
Then I'll definitely get on tomorrow, okay? If you guys are still up and available.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained to the conflict.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide, most will fight.
Are you planning on finishing the game today, Nina? That's a nice house. Oh, that's not a house.
Okay.
Okay.
Where's everyone?
I'll find it.
Steals. Tenderloin, rump, sirloin, shank, around, backstrap, brisket, rib, shoulder. Wow. Tenderloin. Little guy. Kichwi. I thought it was a mutton.
They had a light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness.
Mutton.
Look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say.
Fireflies. Damn, she switches pretty quick. No, we don't. Y'all really can't just like. No, you guys need to push this. Damn, she's strong. She's as strong as the OxyClean. That's how strong she is, man. Her magic eraser strong, like. Alright, I think I'm gonna go after this cutscene.
Get them to the shelter! Go!
This is bad. How do we get through this? The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah, we can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna go, cause, I just wanna get back at a cool port, so yeah, thanks for watching the stream, guys. I'm sad, Victor, you missed the cool boss fight, but, yeah, just look it up, it's really weird and cool, yeah, I'll see you guys later, okay?